Alien Dawn. We got to get working on, let's see, future research with Hugo. Discussing future research with Hugo. Okay, we want to continue working on our building here. And get a fireplace going in there, so we want to get, metal refinery also. Let's see, what do we have to... Let's get some rocks. Let's see, let's go look down here. Where are these? Grass, let's do... We might have it closer, we don't want to be going all the way down there if we don't have to be. Those. But what do we got here? A nest for a large. Let's chop that up and see what it gets us. What are these? Hay bales. Oh, they're all over the place. we can make this side storage. Get some more luxuries here now. Oh, let's grab the dartboard. That'll give people something to do. Oh wow. What's that? Oh, yeah, we can assign them also. Let's see. all the beds in here. That way they're in here where it's heated. Then we'll get all the food and everything else moved in here. Safer for him too. We gotta get the log moved in. We can actually put we'll just put that right outside here. I'm gonna get some metal going. Let's do 31 of those. Okay, so it must be like an upgrade deconstruct. Okay. Needs put it close to this fire, and that way it's got some heat. Looks like everybody's sleeping, huh? Okay, now. construction materials. So there's a couple different kinds for that. Stockpiles, shelves. A tailor, because I think that's where we can get the shoes. So let's get the tailor bench. Different clothing, I think that should be. And let's get that mirror and see, taming. Camp management. We are here to stay, make a mere survival. Set of us together, establish. Okay, we're gonna do that next. And then the power grid. Gotta raise this up. Let's see, start drag, place, change floor height. Stuff going on here too. See, construct. Because people aren't all that happy. They're not working on this too. I want to get. How do we prioritize things? Actually, I think if we click on somebody. Oh, resources are missing. What are we missing? We need wood. Okay, let's see, where's the closest lumber? Yeah, good. let's get everybody going on that. Speed it up so we can get this wood coming in. Yeah, see, it says over here on the side we're 554 short. Workbench. Wood or metal? Let's do a metal workbench. Okay, that's what this up here is. Shows the full room. Shows what's built and what's not. Okay, now we want to turn this into a storage room. Do a few stockpiles. Should empty all of them, and then I can break them down once all the resources are in here. How are we doing on this? Oh, do I still have it on super fast? I do. Bench press. Something to do. We want to build, I think we'll build bedrooms over this way, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them, and we're going to build, well, let's just build 10, because we're eventually going to be getting more people. We got to get more scrap too, so we should probably start make sure this is broke down. Oh, it is. Oh yeah, that's what our research is doing too, is figuring out how to break down the rest of the ship. Let's see what we got in here. Crafting, bandages, leather, healing balm. Let's get 10. And we need some healing, too, just in case. What's going on here? Why is Jane hiding? good to get two benches going. Can't manage my electric grid. I'm thinking that might be a good idea. Running low. We gotta do some hunting. Luxury going to. Yeah, I guess we put it there because we can always move it. Yeah, we definitely gotta do some hunting. All that booming and stuff. Oh. You can see the shooting star fall. I was just waiting for the sonic boom. Observe it once, see what it's doing. River's really not the observing type, but I guess she did usually observe. Where's she going? Oh, okay, she's watching. Taylor, need that for sure. good. Hopefully they'll gather the stuff they need to wear on their own. Advantages. I think we will build out this way for our bedrooms and stuff. Can probably start breaking this stuff down too. I saw that where you could do a shower, so they don't have to do that. Vents. When open, increase airflow, greater support for heat control. Sonic booms coming from those asteroids hitting the ground. Okay, do you have shoes on yet? Oh, good. Once we get this, then we can turn this into like all research and building stuff. First we have to get some bedrooms going, but that will be in the next episode. Okay, well thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying this series. It's a good change from the all of our other games. We're pretty far along with high episode counts. Like up into the 40s and most of them, so it's good to get another series going. this is a good one too. So okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoy it. Let me know in the comments, and I'll talk to you later.